Good morning, children. I will teach mathematics. It is the second class semester 1. Second class semester 1. Second lesson, place value. Second lesson, place value, part 3. This is the video 3. I am already discussed about the some of the topics of place values. Today I will explain another topics. The next topic was symbols. Symbols are less than, greater than, equal to. Less than, greater than, equal to. This symbol called less than. This symbol called greater than. This symbol called equal to. Equal to. Once again, repeat it. This symbol called less than. This symbol called greater than. This symbol called equal to. Less than means small. It indicates the small numbers. Less than indicates the smallest numbers. Next one, greater than. Greater than means big. Greater than indicates the biggest numbers. Greater than indicates the biggest numbers. Equal. Equal to means both are same. Equal to means both are same. Both numbers are the same or equal. So it is called equal to. In this situation, use this symbol. Okay. Okay, I will give you the examples of this symbols. First one, what is this? Less than. First one, what is this? Less than. I will give you example of the less than. Take the two numbers. Take the two numbers. 4 and 6. 4 and 6. Which one is smallest of these two numbers? Comparing these two numbers, which one is smallest? 4 or 6? 4. 4 is the smallest number. So use this middle of the these numbers less than. Use the less than in this situation. Why? Because the first one is the smallest number, the last one is the biggest number. So first one is the smallest number. That's why use the less than. First one is the first, comparing these two numbers. First one is the smallest number. First one is the smallest number. That's why use the less than. Next one. What is this? Greater than. What is this? Greater than. So second one, use the example of greater than. Same as thing. Take the number 18 and number 15. Number 18 and number 15. Compare these two numbers. Which one is smallest? Which one is biggest? 18 is the biggest number and 15 is the smallest number. 18 is the biggest number and 15 is the smallest number. So first number is the biggest number. First number is the biggest number of second one. So in this situation, use the greater than. In this situation, use the greater than. In this situation, use the greater than. Okay. Next, the third one, what is this? Equal to. The third one, what is this? Equal to. Equal to means both are same. Equal to means both are same. So take the number 32 and also 32. So which one is in, compare these two numbers, which one is biggest, which one is smallest? No, both are same. Both numbers are same. It is the 32, it is the same. 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 Why? Because it is the 32, it is the. So in this situation, use the equal to. In this situation, use the equal to. Once again, I will repeat it. First, less than. Comparing the 4 and 6, first one is the smallest one, 6 is the biggest one. So first number is the smallest. In this situation, use the less than. Greater than. 18 is the biggest number, 15 is the smallest number. So first one is the biggest number. That situation, use the greater than. Next, 32 and 32. Both are same number. So in this situation, use the equal to. Our next topic was ascending order and descending order. Ascending order and deciding order. Ascending order, deciding order. What is the ascending order? What is the deciding order? First discuss about the ascending order. First discussing about the ascending order. Ascending order means smallest to biggest. Ascending order means smallest to biggest. Small to big. It is the order of small to big. In this situation, use the less than. Ascending order, the order of ascending order, use the less than, smallest to biggest. Smallest to biggest. I'll give you the example. Example, take the number first. 45. Take the example of 45, 62, 30, 27 and number 5. So, take the numbers 45, 62, 13, 27 and 5. Change in ascending order. Change in ascending order. First, compare in the numbers. Which one is the smallest number? 5 is the first smallest number. So write the 5 first. The situation we use the which one? Greater than or less than? Less than. So 5 less than. Next smallest number is the 13. So 13 less than. After smallest number is the 27. Write the 27 less than. After write the 45 less than. After write the 62. Are you complete the 5 numbers? Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 numbers are completed. So, ascending order means smallest to biggest. Arrange these numbers in smallest to biggest order. Use the less than. Use the less than. So, in these numbers, which one is the smallest? 5 is the first smallest number. After 13 is the smallest number. After 27. Less than 45, less than 62. It is the ascending order. And next one, deciding order. Next one, deciding order. Deciding order means biggest to smallest. Deciding order means big to small. Deciding order means big to small. In this situation, use the greater than. In this situation, use the greater than. For example, take the 18, 31, 63, 2, 7. Okay, taking these numbers, change into arranging into deciding order. Arranging into deciding order, use the greater than. So, deciding order means biggest to smallest. So, first write the biggest number. In this number, which one is the biggest? 63 is the biggest number. So first try the 63. Use the greater than. Greater than. Next biggest number is the 31. So write the 31. Next greater than. Next biggest number is the 18. Greater than. Next biggest number is the 7. Greater than. Next biggest number is the 2. So 63 greater than 31, greater than 18, greater than 7, greater than 2. It is the order of deciding order, biggest to smallest. Once look at half of your exercise 2.3. Okay. Use the symbols of less than, greater than or equal to. Less than, greater than or equal to. So once look at this one. This is the 629. This is the 692. First compare in the place values. First compare in the first values. Hundreds place value first compare. Both are same 6, 6. But in the tens place value it is the change. 9 and 2. Which one is the greater one? 9. So 692 is the greater one. 629 is the what? Small. It is the smallest number. It is the biggest number. So first one is the smallest number. Use the less than. Next one. This is the 444. This is the 400. Both numbers are same. Both numbers are same. So, in this situation, use the equal to. So, in this, 361, 292. So it is the biggest number, it is the smallest number. First one is the biggest, use the greater than. Next one, ascending order. Next one, ascending order. So he given the numbers 326, 432, 362, 513 and 640. So arranging the order of ascending order. Ascending order means smallest to biggest. So in this numbers, which one is the smallest number? 326. In this situation, which symbol is used? Less than. So 326 less than 362 less than 432 less than 513 less than 640. Next one, deciding order. Next one, deciding order. Deciding order means biggest to smallest. Arranging the numbers biggest to smallest, use the greater than. Use the greater than. So once look at this, it is the 192, 199, 191 and 141. Which one is the biggest number? 199 greater than 192, greater than 191, greater than 141. It is the order of deciding order. I hope today all the topics are understanding to you. So that's way, follow these topics and solve the exercises. Thank you so much. This lesson is completed. This chapter is closed. Thank you all of you.